welcome to my Rhodes channel. In my today's video, I want to show you the museum shops of Rhodes Island. During my trips to Rhodes, I have found two great shops where you can buy very interesting books about Rhodes and other parts of Greece, its culture, traditions and religion in different languages, not only in Greek or in English. For me, the shops were a real treasure, as I love Greek history and archaeology, so I was really happy to find more detailed and serious books about the ancient and medieval Rhodes. Also there you can find a lot of nice souvenirs like puzzles, coins, bookmarks, etc. The first shop is located near the entry to the Grand Master's Palace in Rhodes Town, a very nice place with extremely friendly sellers. All you need to do is to find the flag of your country and to check what books do they have in your mother tongue or in another languages that you know. Please note, in this shop you can pay only in cash. The second museum shop that I'm going to show you is near the Decorative Arts Collection of Rhodes. The shop is much bigger than the first one and it's full of treasures too, as you can see. Here you can pay not only in cash, but to use your credit card as well. Below the video you can find the address of both shops. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye!